Back in Ερεβάν, it is almost time for us to say farewell. Before we do so, we'll just take a brief look at an interesting reminder of the period of Persian domination and occupation, a mosque built, if I'm not mistaken, during the reign of Nadir Shah. As we have just come from Persia, so we must now return there.